News for you. Metro Police just confirmed one man has died. This was in a crash that closed I-24 East for several hours overnight. We've been bringing you live pictures. This was right there between Thomspon Lane and Harding Place. TDOT said one car was involved, and we could see just how bad the damage was as the tow truck hauled that car away from the scene.